professor, stood before his philosophy class and had some items in front of him.
Good morning, class.
When the class began, wordlessly, he picked up a very large and empty pickle jar and proceeded to fill it with tomatoes.
So, class, today we're going to conduct an experiment. We have here this empty pickle jar, we have ping pong balls, we have pebbles, sand and water. Now, I am going to put the ping pong balls inside the jar. As you can see, the jar is almost full.
He then picked up some pebbles and poured them into the jar.
So class, is the jar full now?
They replied it was.
Indeed. Now, I'm going to pour some sand into my jar, here. Great. Never mind. Is the jar full now?
They agreed it was.
Now, my assistant is going to fill the jar with water. Great, that's enough, that's enough. So, is the jar full now?
They replied with a unanimous yes.
So, I want you to recognize that this jar represents your life. The goals are the important things that matter.
Like your family, your hobbies, your friends, your health, your favorite passions.
Things that if everything else was lost and only they remained, your life would still be full. The pebbles are the other things that matter.
Like your home, your job, and your car.
The sand is everything else. The small stuff. If you put the sand into the jar first, there is no room for the pebbles or the golf balls. And the same goes for life. If you spend all your time and energy on the small stuff, you will never have room for the things that are critical to your happiness.
Play with your children. Take your partner to dinner. Take time to get medical checkups. There always will be time to clean the house or fix the disposal.
Take care of the golf balls first, or the ping pong balls first. The things that really matter.
Set your priorities. The rest is just sand.